We are in a world of war. Every day you hear evil news, you don't understand your head. You don't understand what you are hearing. Every day you are expecting that the government will give you money. Lies. If people don't do the right thing, money will not come. Every day they are expecting that the government will change. It's a lie. There's somebody behind who does not want any change. He does not want any good. He does not want comfort. He does not want good life for the people. He does not want people to progress. And if you are depending, then the government is the one that will bring you that change. You are wasting your time. It will be like that. See, when you get older, you realize that government has failed you and disappointed you. That all your life you were depending for the government to give you a raise, for your situation to change. All the time you were wasting for the government to give you insurance, for you to do whatever. And then you realize that it's already late. Government is government. When there is war, government cannot change that war. Because the one that you are fighting, you don't see him. Truly, do you see him?
No.
You who is seen physically, and there's somebody that sees you in the spirit, who sees better?
The
Hallelujah. That's why the Bible says we should do what? Walk in the spirit. We should come from the natural and enter into the spiritual so that we'll be able to see the things that are happening, and they will not happen to us by surprise. That will not be destroyed by surprise. That will see our enemy and combat with them. We will be spiritual to fight spirits. The natural cannot fight spirit. Only spirit can do what? Fight spirit. Wait for the government. Wait for your boss. I remember when we were going on, my sister would say, "You will see this one, so like it, this I will buy for you." Then I will buy for you as so many as I was always expecting. But what happened? They could not buy all the things that I wanted. Because you can't put your hope on person. You can't depend on somebody. You can't depend on that person. People promise and do what? Fail. Sometimes not because they want to fail, but Satan herself has captured them. They cannot fulfill that promise. You can't depend. I will buy you a car. I will buy you. You are waiting for your husband to buy you a car. Start to start praying for your car yourself. Your husband will give you all promises. We love, but there's war. There's war. Your husband may promise you heaven and earth, but suddenly some of them, before they could even finish their promise, Satan kills them. Satan takes their lives away. Whether you are married to a husband that you love, trust God. Don't trust man. I know men can promise heaven and earth, but when there's war in this world that we are living, your gold and silver, if it comes from man, the way it can be removed from your hand at any time. Trust in God. Hallelujah. Yeah, trust in God. Trust in God. Trust in God. You don't know that your spouse that you are depending on him instead of having war? Serious war. He does not understand himself. He has, you will promise and will not fulfill it. You say, which kind of man is this? That I'm tired of you. You don't do anything good, but there's a war going on in his life. He is chained. He is tied. So when the Bible talks about war, Satan does not fight you cheap. He fights you with weapons. He fights